You're right, shoes. Give me this last. Yeah, get there. Do this. Alright, it's time for, you know, Minoru to come out and try to beat the fuck us over. Damn that fivefold title took forever. I was starting to count. Okay. Hey, look, the counting has begun. Pinfall and submission. Young boy must learn. That's all that Suzuki has to say. He's gonna learn something. Something's gonna have to be learned. I mean, it could be a good match progression. Good learning experience to face Suzuki in the King of Pro Wrestling. And, the only other King of Pro Wrestling I know would be, Lawler, but he's not really Pro Wrestling King, he's just like a... Certainly the King of Memphis. No, oh, look at that. Quickly going for the arm. Gresham, I think, going to probably try and piss off Suzuki. I don't know if I'd piss off Suzuki. Backslide. That's attempted to pin, but not really. I think it's still way too early for this. Quick pin by Gresh. Yeah, nope. going for the arm. Just keeps going for these arms. Knee to the gut. One count, no. Oh god, dodge style pile driver. Pin. One, two, two count. Arm breaker. Pin. No. Dropkick by Suzuki. And look at that 15-20 game over aggression. Taps out. Holy shit. Okay. So,